Right, I'm just going to skip introductions and just get to it, but anyway, I'm doing Rap God, so cheers, here we go.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it. It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking chances.
All right, here we go.
You're just one of the side boys.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pen'll go off when I half cock. I got a fat knock from that rap profit, made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky feeling on his
nutsack.
I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic. This thing gibbity hibbity hip hop, you don't really wanna get into a pissing match with this rappity rap pack and a Mac in the back. Back of the yak pack, pack rap, rap, yap, yap, yakety yak. At the exact same time, I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic. I was on the aftermath after the fact. How could it not blow? All I do is drop F bombs to my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time, period. He's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while I'm masterfully constructing this masterpiece. Yes, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy, rap guy. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining the shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody with the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Well, the truth for the blueprints, sipping rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken in school with the music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust a rhyme. I'm a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of rockin', like Kim Shabazz, Tupacin'. W-A-Q, hey, dot, ring, yellow, easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet one DMC and induct them into the motherfucking rockin'. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I've been inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, so I walk a flock of flames. Purple blanket, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Oi, they, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from the label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I got a hell yeah from Dre looking boy. I'm a work bro, everything I have, never asked nobody for shit get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy, rap guy. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash guy. Kneel before generals of this planet's crypt. Time. No Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I'll be Odin. Be Ronin, I'm omnipotent. Let off and I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throatin'. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, people. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do though for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try and help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and you think I'm trying to scintillate that one line. I said, oh, I'm back from the Mathers LP, one when I tried to set to take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver, and 9-9. See if I get away with it now, then I ain't as big as I was, but I've morphed into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows, like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you like one fabulous made Ray J, man. Cause Fab said he looked like a fag and made with his pad singing to a man with a baby piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So anyway, straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer lama, duma lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll go be devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating. Never fitting in another hit is off. I'm waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. I'm celebrating because I know the way to get motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevating music. Oh, he's too mainstream. That's what they do when they get jealous. They confuse it. It's not hip-hop. It's pop. Because I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with doc. Throw them loose yourself and make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping anyone who disperses diverses you. It's curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you're half as nice in songs, you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, peel junkie. But look at the accolades the skills brought me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself because I make me do what I put my mind to. And I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front seat, bumping heavy D in the boys. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's hanging your lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't batter the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? Don't mistake it for Satan, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make her fall on her face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god? Well, I did it! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I did it!